Dear students, here are few problems listed out under butt joints. Till now we have seen problems of lap joint. So let us take a problem. Two problems we will take today. Two plates 180 mm into 20 mm each are connected by a double cover butt joint with the 20 mm diameter bolt as shown in the following figure. If Fu is 410 Newton per millimeter square and Fub 400 Newton per millimeter square, thickness of cover plate 6 mm, find the design strength of the joint. So this is the joint we have here. The figure is clearly showing the pitch distances and edge distances, and along with that it is also showing the gauge distances and end distances. So this is how the joint look like. So here we have the cover plate, top side and bottom side. So by default it is a double shear. So given data: diameter of the bolt 20 mm, diameter of the hole 22 mm, dia of bolt plus standard clearance Fu and Fub, then B equal to 60 plus 60 plus 30 plus 30 works out to be 180 mm, then pitch equal to 50 mm from this, edge distance equal to 30 mm, then thickness of cover plate 6 mm each, gamma MB and gamma M1 1.25, thickness of the plate is 20 mm here, the main plate. A and B and ASB we have calculated by assuming both shank and thread interfere the shear plane. So first of all, to find the design shear strength of bolt in double shear, by default this double cover butt joint will be under double shear. So VDSB equal to, we have VNSB by gamma MB, that is FUB divided by root 3 gamma MB AN plus ANB, AN into ANB plus NS into ASB. So upon substitution we get 103.31 kilonewton as the double shear value for single bolt. So shear strength for three bolts by considering only one side, 3 into 103.31 works out to be 309.918 kilonewton. Now the bearing strength of bolt VDPB, the formula is VNPB by gamma MB, that is 2.5 KB DT FU by gamma MB. So here T is nothing but least of thickness of the cover plate or main plate. So it works out to be two cover plates we have. So it works out to be 12 mm or 20 mm, whichever is less. Then KB is the smallest of E divided by 3D naught, P divided by 3D naught minus 0.25, FUB by FU or 1. So out of this we get E divided by 3D naught equal to 0.455 as the least value. And we are going to cover the consider the same value as the KB value. So therefore upon substitution we get VDPB equal to 89.544 kilonewton. Then for three bolts by considering only one side we get 268.632 kilonewton. Now design strength of the plate due to yielding consideration, we can have the formula from the code book. TDG equal to AGFY divided by gamma M naught works out to be 818.8 kilonewton. Then design strength of the plate from rupture criteria, TDN, which is nothing but the tension capacity of the plate, 0.9 AN FU divided by gamma M1. We have AN equal to B minus ND naught. So upon substitution we get 0.9 180 minus 3 into 22, 2410 by 1.25, 673.056 is the answer in terms of kilonewton. So the design strength of the joint is nothing but least of VDSB, VDPB, TDG and TDN, works out to be 268.32 kilonewton. This is how we can solve the problem of butt joint. Let us take one more problem here. A single bolted double cover butt joint of plate 16 mm thickness made with 3 of 22 mm diameter bolts at a gauge of 100 mm. Find the safe load of the joint. Also find the efficiency of joint. So this is how the butt joint look like. So here we have the main plate. Main plate is 16 mm. Cover plate thickness is not given. We will find it out. Then the gauge distance is 100 mm, 100 mm. End distance is 45 mm and 45 mm. This is how the load acts. So load and its perpendicular direction, if we measure the center to center distance between the bolt, it becomes the gauge distance. So now let us solve this particular problem. So here the given values are: diameter of the bolt is 22 mm, diameter of the hole will become 24 mm, the gauge is 100 mm, FU and FUB, 410 and 400 MPa respectively. Thickness of the main plate is 16 mm, that is T. Now thickness of cover plate is, according to the code, it shall not be less than 5 by 8 times T. So that is equal to 5 by 8 into 16, works out to be 10 mm. Let us say it as 12 mm, because here we have shall not be less than. So let us assume here shank and thread interfere the shear plane. So we get ASB and ANB as 380 and 296.5 mm square respectively. Now the design strength of bolt in a double shear is given by VNSB by gamma MB. The formula is FUB by root 3 NN ANB plus ANS ASB divided by gamma MB. Upon substitution works out to be 125.008 kN. So for 3 bolts, by considering one side, we get 375.024 kN. Therefore, we will also calculate bearing strength of bolt VDPB. So the bearing strength of the bolt is given by VNPB by gamma MB, 2.5 KB DT FU by gamma MB. We are aware of that particular formula. Now KB value is the least of the following 4: E by 3D naught, P by 3D naught minus 0.25, FU by FU, and 1. So here let us compute the edge distance. Edge distance we will take 1.5 into 24, works out to be 36. Let us call it as 40 mm, and the pitch we will take it as 100 mm, which is greater than 2.5 into D, 2.5 into 22. So by default 100 mm is greater than 2.5 times D. So upon working out, we get first value as 0.555, second value as 1.14, third value as 0.975, and fourth value as 1. Out of these 4, least value is 0.555. So we will take KB equal to 0.555 as the answer. Now let us compute VDPB, the design strength of bolt in bearing, works out to be 160.195 kN. Therefore, for 3 bolt, the value is 480.59 kN. We are with the 2 values now, 2 more values to be found. First, the third value is strength of plate in tearing or rupture, TDN, equal to 0.9 AN into FU divided by gamma M1. So it is 0.9 into 290 minus 3 into 24, that is 3 into D naught. This is B, B minus 3D naught into 16 into 410 divided by 1.25, works out to be 1029.657 kN. Then design strength in yielding of the plate, TDG, is equal to AGFY divided by gamma M1, similar to the previous problem, works out to be 1054.54 kN. So strength of the joint is the least of VDSP, VDPB, TDN and TDG, that is design strength in shear, design strength in bearing, then design strength in tearing, and finally design strength in the yielding. So it works out to be 375.024 kN. Therefore, to calculate the efficiency of the joint, let us calculate strength of the solid plate. Strength of the solid plate is given by 0.9 AgFu divided by gamma MB. So the answer is 1369.728 kN. Finally, the efficiency is equal to strength of joint by strength of solid plate into 100. So upon substitution, it gives us 27.4% as the efficiency of the butt joint, bolted butt joint. So finally, we have learned by solving these two problems that how we can find out the efficiency and also how we can find out the strength of the butt joint. In the next video lecture, let us take a few more problems under butt joint. And in coming lectures, we will also see how to design a HSFG bolt. Thank you.